here in Arizona. And the Cubs will head to Oakland in early August for a three-game win.